About love and the joy it would bring.